If I close my eyes and I try to visualize each one of you who subscribe to my channel, I'm pretty sure I cannot imagine so many people together. But today, what I could never imagine is now a reality. From a mere WhatsApp conversation to one of the biggest dental community on YouTube, this is my journey. Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. I hope that you all are happy and safe no matter where you are. Today, as I see my platform evolve from zero to something so considerable, it makes me realize the importance of following one's dream. When I started this channel, I was in my final year graduation and many people told me that I am wasting my time, including my parents. Being a final year student back then, I faced a lot of criticism, backbiting, and people who genuinely cared for me, they also told me not to invest so much time on this platform. And there were some major hurdles, like I did not have a proper laptop, the Wi-Fi connection to my room was poor. The bigger hurdle was, how do I convince my parents that I am doing something good? And the biggest hurdle was that I am an introvert. It's still a hurdle, by the way, but I had to do this somehow. So was I able to do it? Well, watch the full video because here I will be sharing some secrets about my journey, some important information about being Dr. Teeth tutor, and also the winners of the Instagram contest will be declared in this video. My first video was recorded on a smartphone and I still remember I used to sit near my window to get Wi-Fi connection. And was I able to convince my parents? Well, no. I tried to tell my mom, but she was, making faces. So I never really told her or anybody openly in my house, but they had a little idea that I do something probably she thought that I am dating somebody online. This girl always on laptop. Okay. There's a story behind why I took so long to tell my family about all this. When I was in third year, there was this book publisher who organized an online competition and to my surprise, I won it. So via that, after winning that competition, I went into a magazine, I was working for an online magazine that was a startup by students. So there I used to create videos and posters and I was simply loving doing it. And they had given me a name, Amazing Hina. I still remember that. Okay, so from that, since I was making videos and all, there was a tutor, very reputed tutor, I don't want to take names here. He approached me and he offered me a job, he wanted me to make some videos for him. So when he approached me, I was very happy about it. I told my family that I have got this offer from so and so person, but my family totally denied it. I mean, they were scared probably that whether it's a scam or everything. I cried a lot. And so I was very afraid that if I tell them openly that I'm doing something of this sort, they might stop me again. You don't have to do this. This is not safe. Obviously, it's very safe. Nothing bad in it. But they were I had this fear inbuilt that they will say no to it. So I was not willing to accept a no because I really wanted to do this. I love doing this. Other reasons for not being so vocal about it was that I was waiting for you people's response to actually get me some confidence that I'm doing something good. So I discovered my love for creating videos via that platform, that magazine platform. And I also had some school memories. I have been a very big fan of Khan Academy. When I was in school, I used to watch so many of his videos. And being an introvert, it was really fascinating for me that I can actually rewind the videos twice or thrice without even Khan Academy knowing about it so that I can clear my doubt. And in school, I was always this shy introvert girl who had trouble asking questions to the teachers. So this was a very amazing platform, amazing idea for me. So when I joined dentistry, I had this habit of, searching for a particular video before I opened the book and started reading. I'm sure many of you must be doing the same way. So when I searched it on platforms like Google or YouTube, I could not find good quality dental videos. Okay, that was surprising for me back then, that why there are so less dental videos. Plus, I'm a lazy girl too. So I thought, why not just record my own notes? I used to make some notes on my laptop. So I thought, why not record those notes so that I can revise them whenever I want to without having to open the book? Lazy, I told you, right? So it was working for me. So I thought, why not just upload it on YouTube and see if it can be helpful for the students as well. And to my surprise, it was really welcomed by so many students. Many students wanted more videos. And there were many people who asked me where I had done my post-graduation from. So that was really I took it very positively. Like, people are accepting my lectures as if I'm a postgraduate. That time I wasn't. Today I can say that yes, I am into that line. Okay, and you remember the logo of Dr. Teeth? It must be somewhere here at the top. I don't know, here or here. So that logo that was designed by me when I did not even know how to use the software. So it might look a little crude, little unprofessional, but so many memories are attached to it that I don't know, it's really special, really close to my heart. And whenever I see it, I don't know what kind of vibe it gives. So positive energy I get just by having a look at the logo. Anyway, so talking about how this Dr. Teeth name came into mind, I was having a WhatsApp conversation with one of my friends, and I was telling him, like, you know, I want to teach, I love teaching, I want to do this. And like, khel me, it happened that I gave the name Dr. Teeth. So that is how the name Dr. Teeth came into being. And he also made a logo of Dr. Teeth. I'll try to put it here in the video. It's a crap logo, but I really appreciate the effort and time he put into creating the logo. So let me know in the comment section below what you think about the logo. Do you like it? I mean, it's very bad. Anyway, thank you so much for making the logo. So do my parents know about it now? Well, now they are my subscribers, and you can leave a message for my parents and let them know that I'm helping you guys, okay? So if something which started just as a mere WhatsApp conversation can become so big today, you can imagine the power of your dreams. I'm pretty sure no matter what dreams you're having, you can fulfill it, you can achieve it. You just need to believe in yourself and work towards it, right? People often judge us by our present, overlooking our passion and talent towards something. I knew just one thing. I loved gadgets, I loved teaching, and I was simply loving what I was doing. So all these negative comments, they did not affect me for few minutes or say for few hours. My determination, alhamdulillah, was backed up by all your support, your likes, comments and subscriptions, and it never really made me give up. So I just want to give this message to you all that do follow your dreams no matter what the people around you tell you. Don't believe the negative voices around you, because when people cannot do the good you're doing, obviously they will have to take out the frustration somehow, right? So do what makes you feel happy and be very confident about what you want in life. 4+ years down the lane, a lot of energy, a lot of passion, a lot of hard work has been put into this platform, and I hope and I promise also that I'll continue working hard to make this platform better. I'm really thankful to all my subscribers, all my viewers, my family, my extended family, my tutors, Dr. Teeth tutors, everyone who has been supportive in one way or the other. You guys have really played a very essential role in helping me reach this milestone, and I hope that you'll continue doing that in future as well. Special mention to the cute little girl Anavia, who has always modeled for my videos whenever I needed her. She is the best friend I can get. She has always been extremely helpful to me in whatever I do, even in, you know, daily tasks. She's always with me, helps me, and she's my niece. She's not my daughter. I'm not married, okay? Few students were telling me, ma'am, your daughter is so cute. Yeah, she's cute, but she's not my daughter, okay? All my students out there, I'm really thankful to you all that because of you today, I have, you know, reached to a level where I never imagined this platform, this hobby can come. And for those who haven't subscribed till now, do subscribe to my channel and be my motivation in creating more dental videos. I would also like to thank Dr. Teeth tutors who are helping me create more content for our students. It is obviously not possible for me to cover so many things. Dentistry is so vast, so many things in such a short amount of time. That is why I'm really thankful to the tutors who came forward and are contributing to this task. So if you also want to join our team as Dr. Teeth tutor, do send your CV and a sample video, sample whiteboard video, 6 to 8 minutes, or it could be 10 minutes long, to our email ID, and we'll contact you soon. This journey has been full of many hurdles, many ups and downs, many surprises also. So if you want to know more about this journey, you can comment below or you can follow me on my Instagram where I can post such updates. So I'll see you there. Few students have this complaint that why our premium videos are not free. So just to clear it out, in order to provide you better content, we need to hire certain people, like we need to hire editors, designers, and now tutors also. So that is why we have kept a subscription charge on our premium videos, and obviously our aim is to deliver you more content in less amount of time and cover as much syllabus as possible. So that is why it is paid, and all the videos which were uploaded free in the past, we will upload free videos at the same frequency, so don't worry about that. Many videos in the future will still be free, but if you want to learn more and if you want to, you know, have the entire syllabus completed, you can always subscribe to our premium tutorials. A big shout out to my channel members. I'm really thankful to you guys that you joined my channel membership and supported me. So I had this interesting contest on my Facebook and Instagram page where I asked you people to guess a date when Dr. Teeth will reach 1 lakh subscribers, and it reached 1 lakh on 24th June around 10 p.m. I believe, or 10:30 p.m. So the correct date is 24th June. So I am going to announce the winner who selected the right date. Okay. So first there will be winners on the Instagram who chose the right date. This is Vimalakshi, Ray Hope. These are your, I think, Instagram IDs. Singhania 1683, Deepak Prince 03, Naveen 3420, Amit Ganta. I hope I am pronouncing it correctly. I'm sorry if I am not. Puneet Balan. Okay, so these are the winners from the Instagram page. Congratulations to you all. You can just contact me with a screenshot of your post. On Facebook, there was only one correct answer. That is Waheed Hashmi. Congratulations. Unfortunately, on our YouTube community page, none of you could guess the right answer. So we have no winners for the community page. So congratulations again to all the winners. You can contact me via email or on my Facebook page, and we'll grant you access to our premium tutorials absolutely free. Now it's time to dive into the cream. So let's celebrate this day together. Follow your dreams. Do what makes you happy, and if at all dentistry makes you unhappy, don't forget to come back to this platform where I upload amazing dental tutorials. So I will see you guys soon, inshallah. Thank you all so much. I love you all. Keep loving us back. Keep supporting. Take care and Allah Hafiz. Am I dreaming? Can you guys believe it? Oh my God, we reached 1 lakh subscribers. I mean, I can have a cardiac arrest. I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. I can break down any moment. It's all because of your love and support. From a mere WhatsApp conversation, this day was never in my imagination. Thank you guys so much. I love you all. Stay blessed. Keep supporting. Keep loving.